Sushant Singh Rajput's house manager Samuel Miranda has reportedly revealed that the actor was worried about the management of his finances and his health was deteriorating. Samuel revealed these details to the Central Bureau of Investigation during questioning as per reports. Samuel said workers at Sushant's former residence Capri Heights and the actor's girlfriend Riya Chakrabarty told him that the house was haunted. He also claimed to have been told that Sushant would sometimes come out of his bedroom at night and give the idol of a god a hug and take it back to his room. This happened after the actor returned from his Europe trip with Riya and her brother Shovik. Samuel said that it was after this experience at his house that Sushant moved to Riya's residence. He had also revealed that the actor was not feeling well. He would often stay alone in his room and wouldn't speak to anyone. It was then that his ex-manager Shruti Modi and Riya suggested that he should move to Waterstone Club to feel better. The report states that there was still no improvement in the actor's condition and he used to cry a lot of times. His sisters came to meet him at the club and reportedly started asking him to go about his finances, after which the actor started crying. He was also supposed to go with them but later refused to go. In a recent interview, Riya had shared the details of her Europe trip. She had said, "When we reached Italy, we stayed at a Gothic hotel, which we didn't know at the time of booking. In our room, there was a dome-like structure, which I didn't like. I asked him that should we change our hotel, but he insisted on staying there. He told me that there was something there and he felt it. I told him that it's a bad dream, as I thought that people get such ideas in such places, but he insisted on living in that hotel despite me telling him to change it. His health deteriorated there and he started having anxiety attacks. When I asked him what is happening, he told me that in 2013 he had had a depressive episode. He told me that the same doctor advised him to take modafinil, the medicine that he took on the flight. He told me that he was fine after that. Now he was feeling more depressed and anxious. Then we cut short the trip and returned," Riya had said.